Hello friends, welcome to the example presentation for the Young Malala contest. You can find more about the Young Malala contest in the description below. I'm Manya and I study at Tehran International School, Greater Noida. So let's watch a presentation by Priyanshi Dubey from Ryan Kandavali. Her role model is Simone Biles. Over to Priyanshi.
Hello friends, my name is Priyanshi Dubey and I am from Grand National School, Kandivali. Today, with my presentation for All India Young Malala Contest. And my role model is Simone Biles. She is the number one gymnast in the world and the highest medal winner in Olympics and World Championships. She is an inspiration because she came from a tough past, yet she still made an impact in life today. Biles inspire others to fight for what they believe in, and that you can achieve anything if you work hard for it. She teaches us a very important lesson on how to never give up and always keep our head held high. Born on 14th March 1997 at Columbus, her struggle started when she was only 3 years old and was placed in a foster care because of her birth mother drug and alcohol abuse. After 2 years, she was adopted by her maternal grandparents. At the age of 6, on a field trip, Biles was taken to a gym and she was amazed by seeing the elder girls practicing gymnastics, and so she started imitating them. And when the coach saw that a young girl is successfully imitating the difficult moves of the teen girls, she wrote an note to the family suggesting that the child should take regular gymnast classes. Simone's family readily agreed and she started learning gymnastics and set a foot on the long road for becoming a champion. From 2010 till date, she has won many medals and has created a history in 2016 Rio Olympics, where she won 5 Olympic medals. Simone is much more than a world-class athlete. However, she has found the time, energy, and courage beyond gymnastics to serve as a fearless advocate for issues ranging from disaster relief to social justice for foster youth education. You know, friends, there are dozens of lessons that we can learn from her. Some of them are always work hard and have fun in what you do, because I think that's when you're more successful. As for me, I always wanted to serve my nation, and gymnastics hold a special place inside my heart. The day I first watched her on the floor, that day was also the day when I came to know that I can serve a beloved nation through sports too. Some of the major changes which came to my life are: you should be your own competitor. Today, I'm in the elite group of gymnastics selected by Sports Authority of India. Gymnastics has not only increased my strength, but it also increased my concentration. In this pandemic situation, I practice gymnastics for 2 hours daily. As we have already passed to the second wave of pandemic, it would be wise for making exercising a part of a life, as it increases our immunity. Thank you.
Dear Priyanshi, thank you for motivating us with Simone Biles' story. After your presentation, I can say I've learned something new. Friends, Priyanshi's presentation had a simple design and was easy to follow. Also, we could see her passion and enthusiasm while she was giving her speech. We can easily make out she practiced her speech very well. Now, it's your turn, friends. Get out there and make some amazing presentation for the Young Malala contest. Friends, if you like the video, don't forget to give us a like, comment, or share. Thanks for watching. Bye.